Montreal is proud to select from the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League, St. John Sea Dogs, Nathan Beaulieu.
Well, the good thing about sliding is that sometimes you land where you want to go. So Beaulieu goes from 11th on our list, 17th to Montreal.
And again, we talked about their need on defense. This is a good fit for the Montreal Canadiens. Roman Hamrlik, not getting any younger. Hal Gill, not getting any younger. This guy can skate very similar to P.K. Subban, an extremely strong skater, Bob.
Yeah, there are a lot of similarities there in terms of playing sort of a run-and-gun offensive game where he sometimes tries to force a pass or make the more difficult pass when the easy pass is there. He is an offensive-minded defenseman, put up the same numbers in back-to-back years in St. John, winning the Memorial Cup this year, 12 goals, 45 points in back-to-back seasons for Beaulieu.
And here's an example of his smooth and powerful skating. He wins virtually every race. You'll see him in a straight line. He's exceptional. Watch the recovery coming right back hard. That's an outstanding job by number 28, Beaulieu. Another example, making the right read, jumping in, and then blowing that shot on goal. He makes good reads. He's solid with the puck. There's a P.K. Subban kind of substance to his game, and you like that. Gord, we saw him last year at the World Junior Evaluation Camp in Newfoundland. You could see his skating. His game wasn't refined, but this march to the Memorial Cup for St. John helped this young man a lot.
That's maybe a score, St. John Sea Dogs, by the way, could go in the first round of this draft.
Absolutely. He's an Ontario Francophone. His dad, Jacques, was an assistant coach with the London Knights when they won the Memorial Cup in 2005, and little Nathan was out on the ice with all his heroes, with Robbie Schrempf and David Bolin and Corey Perry. He loves those guys. A real rink rat. A unique situation. His dad was the general manager and coach of the St. John Sea Dogs his first year there. After 1 year, he got fired. He's now the general manager and head coach of the Sarnia Sting in the Ontario Hockey League. It could have been an uncomfortable situation for Beaulieu there with Mike Kelly taking over as general manager and Gerard Gallant coming in as the coach. But to everybody's credit, they made it work. And it actually may have worked to his advantage to be in that environment, and he kept on getting better and better. He had a huge growth spurt from the time that he was 13 or 14 years old, grew 5 or 6 inches in 1 year. The Hunters, Mark and Dale, talk about him in glowing terms, in terms of that growth spurt that he had and his ability to play a real offensive-minded game.
Well, if you're looking for consistency, here's your man. Look at his back-to-back years. One game difference, same number of goals, same number of assists, points, and his plus-minus, plus 43 and plus 44. So you pretty much know what you're getting, at least in junior hockey, from Nathan Beaulieu. So Pierre Gauthier, the general manager, has made his pick, and he's with James Dunn.